Welcome to my Let's Play series of Horizon Forbidden West. If you like the video, please consider subscribing for more. So I took a moment to run around and try and figure out where I'm supposed to go from here. And since it's daylight out, I can kind of see where I need to go. Turns out, I'm supposed to kind of glide down over to here. Come on, Ailey. Over here should be another ladder.
This might be high enough to jump on that tarmac.
Of course, it's all the way on the other side right now. Curious what's over here. Oh shit. Where is that ladder? Climb, Aloy, climb. Only gets me so far.
Thanks for the ride, buddy. Find higher ground.
I sure made this one complicated. See, is there a ladder over here or anything to kick down or no?
Watch my step. Looks like I'm not alone. jaws look like they could crush metal and bone alike.
Where did you come from? See how you like this.
I should be able to find a spot to jump onto that tall neck from here.
See if there's any other ladders to kick down. Any reason whatsoever to come over here. Just ought to jump down to that. That is pretty important. Remember where the last ladder was that I kicked down, though. It's over there. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to wait a little while for it to come back. They did a really good job modeling this game. Curious how many other distractions I'll find between here and where Demeter's at. I don't know if this is actually going to get me high enough. Seems like it should. Nice. Curious that stays like that. So, I mean, there's one more tall neck out here. Yeah. Jeez. So it looks like not too many distractions on the way there. Just a few. Might as well go up this way and grab the shelter. Did not expect you to be able to climb there.
Coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter are close. Stay and rest, and push on.
Outfit ones, okay, that might be better. What do we have here? School bus. Something's supposed to go here.
Oh, damn. Hold your fire! I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
This guy's got a lot of armor on.
Whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
I'm going to stealth kill all of you.
Just forget you saw anything.
Protect the site! Kill her!
I killed you. Burn, bastard.
Take her out now.
Who are these people? And why are they out for blood? I better get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins.
See if they were hiding anything up in here.
Like some sort of old office complex.
The greenhouse. Ferro Automated Solutions industry-leading biotech research facility. Agritech. Environmental remediation. Organic waste management. Whatever your company needs, here at the greenhouse, we'll help solve your problems. Naturally.
A Ferro research facility.
Make sure I'm not missing anything before I move on. There's something up there. Sounds like they had to go without bacon, and that sounds like hell.
A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in.
Thank you.
through the console.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine Wraith. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy.
Really, they don't notice the shutters open?
They want me dead. I better be careful. Okay. I could take those soldiers out quietly.
Alright, well this seems like this is going to be a good place to end the episode. We'll pick up again in the next one from here. Thanks for watching.